Hey, how's it going? Hope you're all doing well. We're back again from another art stream. Gonna be a pretty chill stream today. I've got a couple of thumbnails that I have to work on. I'm gonna start with one for the next bigger game that we'll be doing on Fridays, to replace Spyro. And then the other one will be thumbnail for art streams since I still don't have one for some reason. Goal is to at least get the game thumbnail done. If we don't get to the art stream one, then I'll work on that another day. Oh well. But yeah, it's gonna be a pretty chill stream again. I've been packing because I'm gonna be moving soon, so very low energy. But I'm gonna do my best. Feel free to chat, talk, or just chill out, draw, do whatever. Vibe to the music. Poor VODs. But let's go ahead and hop over. I've swapped things too much. Okay. Let's see. That should work. Okay. One day I'll get a not creaky chair. Today is not today. Actually, let me swap which screen each thing is on, because that's throwing me off. I don't usually look at the screen. Okay. Alright, so, in case you couldn't tell, next game is gonna be Kingdom Hearts 2, continuing from Birthday Stream. Figured I was going to make the thumbnail as simple as possible. That's what we're gonna do with this one. And I'm hoping it all works out. And I'm gonna need this symmetry tool. And we'll see how that goes. First idea for this one was the Kermit meme, but unfortunately I couldn't get it to work. Oh well. It'll be available for another time. This is what I was worried about. I do like that the original is facing slightly this direction. So I'm not sure that I want it to be like that. I just don't know. Yeah, I think I like it at the angle better. Let's go with that. So yeah, I really don't think that looks too bad. I fought with it long enough that I think it's pretty decent. I'm gonna need it to do this though. Almost like I should make that. Symmetrical, but eh. guess if you're facing this direction, it would make more sense that you see more of this side. Thing you can barely see, but that's fine. Okay. Yeah, I think that looks better than symmetrical. Oh, it just seems like it dips, which is weird. Not gonna be that picky about my character. me look at a reference. Organization 13. Cloak. I mean, it's not a true replica. That's okay. See how this one looks. Oops. I made this look so nice the first time. Don't know that I can replicate that. I can't do it super fast, but I will try. Seeing that now. It's a little lopsided. I mean, it's not going to be identical. Pretty close match would probably be better. Did that too fast. So I don't like that. Oh man. Man, my nose is messing with me. All right. Attempt number two. I'll just stick with the sketch. I don't know why I keep trying to improve things when I have the sketch. For a reason. But whatever. It's a sharp turn. That's a little better. I don't know why I did that. Why did I do that? Tooth. just looks a little weird. Yeah, but that looks weird too. Sworn I hit that other button, but okay. Needs to arc up at that point. The angle and the fact that I'm not drawing the rest of the face is throwing me off, but meh. Should still go there. Draw a couple of them. Come on, there you go. This is not the easiest thing. I'm not sure why it keeps going diagonally when I'm zoomed in. But okay. That'll do. Okay. We do this and then go up to this layer. Okay, just this one. If I were to erase this part. Nope, that looks weird. Not bad. That would be bad. And then what if I Yeah, I think that looks better. Okay. Just make sure that's making sense. Okay, I'll just do this on this side. If that appears fine on this side. And then let's see. I mean, it's just kind of a chain. One day, I'll be really good at circles. So I would have drawn his tail so many times. Sheet. See if I like this. I'm not sure. So wrong. I mean, it's hard because it's white, so. Very dark. Looks uncolored with them being white. It's so weird. Go down here. Maybe not that far down. I could make this far easier by just doing that. this area should maybe be a little bit darker. Most of theirs is all gray, though. Trying to color match this picture and it's not working. King of Hearts 2. Associated with sky blue mostly. Which unfortunately is gonna clash with that, so that's not gonna work. We don't want to have those. We probably want some reds or something. Or orange. I just don't know that I like the reverse colors. I really don't. You know, I guess it's fine. Just not used to seeing it, I think is the problem. Oops. Something fancy, maybe. What did I use for Kingdom Hearts 1? Let's look. It's one which was much more of an endeavor than this one. There it is. This one was a fun draw. A very busy draw, but a fun draw. Okay, bookman. This one would just be a make my life easier. That'll be a little bit easier too.
thing.
Yeah, I don't like how that looks. Okay. Did I make that so big? All right, I think that's pretty good. Very simple, but it works. Oh, hey Zuzu, how's it going? Do not save. That one's done, so I'll go ahead and get the other one up. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. So this would be for art streams. And honestly, I think I like the sketch enough that I'm just gonna go with this. Going to make those go away so I can see. Good, kind of tired. That's good. Hope you get some sleep soon. I'm doing well. Tired too. Working on moving, so a little exhausted from all the packing.
easier than anything else. I make curves better upside down, but it's not like what I want. There we go. Really close to what I wanted. Oh, I did it perfect the first time. Now, what was it? I have to say I need to go get a reference, but yeah, I've got one. Easiest angle though. This farm, that's looking pretty good. But you know. This is what I was trying to do the whole time. You know, better than I'm executing it. I don't know why I care so much.
Let's... do this. Oops. Gravy. Merge that. That's a little bit different, so I'll do that there.
Hide those again. They are distracting. What are you gonna do? This, I mean, it's black. Inception. Pull up the background actually. The very outdated background, but it's fine. Yeah, I thought that looked a little green. That's okay. Keep doing that. These to their gray counterparts. That does blend in, though. So let's go with this one. could zoom in. So it'll need to shine at some point. Could be a slightly darker. There. This on separate layer from everything else. And I don't have to erase anything. I don't know what this one is. Yes, this is what I want. Okay, so now I need a pencil looking brush.
Soldier 4. Let's see. This kind of look at these sketches, we get that. That's the claws, we did that, we did that. Okay, so we just have the outside. Be super easy. Right. I did the exact same thing I did with the other one. is shading them, which is not going to be the easiest thing. Let me get rid of this number for a shame. Okay. It's the white, isn't it? Should probably be like the lightest blue. Imply that there is, in fact, a screen. A window. There it is. I didn't mean to do it like that, but honestly, I don't think that looks bad. This first.
know which way is the best to look at this. No. Need to stop working with such a large size pen, and it would be easier. Just need to take the stabilization off so I can actually do something. Doing that. Okay. That's the thing. See, now I should have the stabilization on. Gonna start over. That's easier. Let's get this figured out. No, that looks terrible. That looks like I just undid everything I just did. Okay. This is going to be multiplayer as well. Shape. First, erase all of that. First, take the stabilization off. Jesus. Erase all the extra stuff. We don't need that. Erase a little bit of this. Get the shape that I want. Extra stuff again.
Yep.
I'm gonna go back to the window. I'm not totally satisfied with that. Yeah, I mean, yeah. That contradicts, that's why. I mean, that's very obviously a window. That also.
There were some spots that it didn't pick up. I want to make sure. Color in just looks better that way. I do miss that. Did I erase that? Okay. So parts here. But that's all colored. Okay. I think we have all that. At least the big parts. Oh, not hard mix. Oh boy. That doesn't make it look very vibrant. I'm gonna do one overlay. It's a little bit better. Okay. The other thing is texture of the desk. Waited till the last minute on this one. Make the multiply go away. Yeah, okay. That's not it, is it?
That isn't. Why did that only show up there? I don't think it's worth it. It really isn't. I am gonna take. I don't remember which letter I drew this one. This one. Okay. Accurate. It's the most realistic. We got it done, so we got art stream. And we have closed it, but Kingdom Hearts 2. Still not sure if I. He just looks weird because the colors are wrong. And I 100% know it's the colors, but like that's the point. So. Anyway. Two thumbnails done. Maybe not my hardest work. But it's gonna be good because they're gonna be very small YouTube thumbnails anyway, so not that big of a deal. So yeah, and finished a lot faster than I thought we would, which is awesome. Okay, I'm gonna stop here actually. I don't wanna hurt my wrist. But on Wednesday we will be back for more timeline. Going to try to collect all the relics and get the true ending. So we'll be working on that. And then Friday, look forward to Kingdom Hearts 2, continuing on where we left off a couple weeks ago. So yeah, sorry I wasn't super active today, just a little tired, but hope you enjoyed. Just hanging out, drawing, listening to music. If you're not already, you can follow me here, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, all that, F.A. Scribbles, F. Merrill Scribbles, depending on character. All right, I will see you all on Wednesday. Bye!